sound. You don't go like this. Yeah, up and press hard. You don't press too hard. This is an echo cello, an instrument I made mainly for kids to be able to play it, but or anybody who doesn't play a violin. And on this, because it has keys, you can play. You can basically play straight away. And with a few instructions for the kids about keeping the elbow out, they can actually make that sort of sound immediately. There's a piano wire here and a spring. The spring is originally from one of those window blinds that whizzes up. Just softly and nicely make the bow go all the way to the end and back again. Fishing line and bamboo. Go. And B. Have your finger ready for B. Show me that one again, the A's and a B. There's someone who's got it. Ready, go. B. Now move it down to B.
Go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, B, D. One, two, this time E, D. Ready, hand it. First one, go. You can guess.
Can I?
Who knows it really well?
I know
one,
it.
Two, three, four, five. There you're going to go out the slow way. A line like this. In the line. Yeah, wait. Whoa.
Well, I can't do this that well.
It's pretty slow. You want to do it or not? Okay, you go. That's all right.
Good.
If you don't know it, yeah, it pops
together.
Go. Say they enjoyed it and it's stimulating and maybe stimulates their imagination. If go. Now here's the hard bit. G and A. Ready for A's, go. Excellent. B's, go. C. And then when my son was 25 or something, he had to do an installation at fine arts course. He said, Dad, remember those boxes? Why don't we make 60 of them? So we made 60. And in the process of that, I suddenly realized, actually, these would be good for all the music. And my favorite thing is these boxes. Everybody last time, ready, here they go. To stand behind them and they can all do the dance too, wouldn't that be good? Round and round, G. Ready?
Buddy, you're a young man, I've been shouting on the street, gonna be my son.
the next year. They'll remember what I did the last year quite often, yeah.